Hello, welcome to my electronics lab. In this tutorial we will learn PWM, how to generate PWM signal using Arduino and control brightness of light emitting diode. So let's get started. Here in this video, we have used Arduino Nano, one light emitting diode and one resistor of 330 ohm. Connect D9 pin of Arduino to resistance using jumper. Then another point of resistance to positive of lead. Then connect another jumper from ground of Arduino to negative of lead. We already had burned the code into Arduino, so you can see lead brightness is increasing and decreasing. Let's talk about software. If you are new to pulse width modulation, do not worry. We have a good tutorial and details. Go to the URL in the description. You will see complete tutorial with formula to calculate the duty cycle. The source code to generate PWM signal is also there in the link. Hope this tutorial give you a basic idea about pulse width modulation. If you want more tutorials like this, do not forget subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.